हेलो, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट गेट 2015 ईसीई पेपर द पोलर प्लॉट ऑफ द ट्रांसफर फंक्शन जी ऑफ एस इज 10 इंटू एस प्लस 1 बाई एस प्लस 10 फॉर 0 टू इन्फिनिटी व्हेन आवर ओमेगा इज इन विच क्वाड्रेंट इट विल बी प्रेजेंट फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड और फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट. सो जनरली पोलर प्लॉट विल गो पोलर प्लॉट इज रिलेटेड टू फ्रीक्वेंसी डिपेंडेंट. So for frequency dependent, we will write S is going to be replacing with j omega. So g of j omega is equal to 10 times of j omega plus 1 divided by j omega plus 10. So the quadrant is going to be mainly decided with the help of phase angle. Okay. So from phase angle, we will see whether it is present in first quadrant, second quadrant, third or fourth. Okay. So phase of this one is important for this question. So g of j omega can be written as, okay, this 10 can be written like this, 10 plus j 0 into j omega plus 1 into j omega plus 10. Phase is going to be always written in terms of tan inverse of imaginary by real. Okay, so first for this one, 10 plus j 0. So tan inverse of imaginary part is 0, real part is 10 plus tan inverse imaginary part is 1 and phase real part is also 1. Okay, imaginary part is 1 omega, imaginary part is omega by 1, and this is in the denominator. So if it is coming above, then it will become minus tan inverse omega by 10. This is phase angle equation. So we will see at omega is equal to 0, what is the phase? G of j omega is equal to tan inverse 0 is always 0 degrees plus tan inverse omega is equal to 0. So something by 0 is 0, 0 by something is 0, so tan inverse 0 is 0 minus again omega is equal to 0, so tan inverse 0, which is nothing but 0. So 0 degrees, okay. And at omega is equal to, okay, say omega is equal to 1, because it has 1 0 at minus 1 and 1 pole at plus 10, minus 10. So we will go for omega is equal to 1. By that time, the phase is equal to tan 0, this is always 0, we don't consider this one, and tan inverse of 1 minus tan inverse of 0.1. So tan inverse of 1 is 45 degrees and tan inverse of 0.1 is 5.71 degrees. 5.71, so it will be equal to 39.29 degrees. And at omega is equal to 10, again this is g of j omega, which is this we don't consider first term, and tan inverse omega by 1, omega is 10. So tan inverse of 10 minus tan inverse of 1. So tan inverse of 10 is 84.28 minus 45. It is again around 39.29. And at omega is equal to infinity, when omega is equal to infinity, tan inverse of infinity, first time we don't consider, and tan inverse of infinity minus tan inverse of infinity. So which is tan inverse of infinity is 90 degrees minus 90 degrees. So it is again 0 degrees. So if you observe the phase angle of this particular transfer function, 0 degrees, 39.29, and it is 0 degrees. So all R is going to be within the 0 to 90 degrees only. The phase angle of GH is between 0 to 90 degrees, which is nothing but first quadrant. First quadrant. So here we don't consider the magnitude, because from the phase plot itself we can say the whether it is related to first quadrant or second quadrant or third or fourth. So the answer for this question is A. The polar plot will be present only in first quadrant. Thank you.